the final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, sending him into space to recharge from the Earth's yellow sun, I struck. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy.
Concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery. Deathstroke, time for you to join the party. Something?
Greetings, sister.
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the powers stolen from the heroes and villains of my time and will bestow them on anyone they contact. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, or they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own.
I am not too late, for I will not be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type. Exobyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready. Download successful.
center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion just cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Lex Luthor, if you want to live, come with me and be quiet. We don't want to alert Brainiac's sentries.
Introductions, Lex.
My associate Calculator will help us navigate our way through the ship. You can trust him as much as you can trust anyone, that is.
Thanks, Lex. Take a walk around and then talk to Lex when you can move on.
While we're here, we're going to sabotage the ship and send Brainiac a message not to mess with Lex Luthor at any point in time.
You've got a weapon, right? Use it to get rid of the debris blocking the door. Bad news. You've got party crashers on the way.
All units, move into position.
I said to be quiet.
Contain the human.
I I think you've been recruited. Brainiac is threatening our world, but only we get to do that. If you and Lex destroy the ship's central AI core, we disable the ship. Sure, Brainiac has other ships, but this puts him on notice and may slow his invasion.
I look forward to a new future, one without you in it.
Consider this our last rotation.
Sale value of all that alien metal would be out of this world. No pun intended. Hold on, they're starting to activate. That's not good. I'll get Professor Zoom and Sinestro over there to help you fight them.
Let your terror consume you!
This won't stop me!
What's the matter? Are you lagging?
My power knows no bounds.
Sinestro and Zoom are off to destroy the ship's gun. Gotta respect Brainiac's commitment to overwhelming force. Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
Initiative. Shield up!
All units move into position. Contain the humans. Sustain.
Pushed me to my limit.
How dare you?
Shield up!
To do better.
What are you doing in here?
All units move into position. Contain the human.
This won't stop me!
Good. There's the central AI core. How did Cersei and the Joker get there before you? Oh, whatever. She's a sorceress and he's the Joker. Go help them destroy that thing. Stay alert. This is sure to get Brainiac's undivided attention. Scratch that. Actually, I love it. Oops, the ship is breaking apart, but I can't open a teleporter. Brainiac kicked me out of his systems. You'll have to defeat him if you don't want to go down with the ship.
Brainiac, you're not going to take over my life today, tomorrow, any day.
Your time is near.
Critical damage.
You'll have to do better.
You are stronger than I thought, but you've got a lot to learn. Work for me, and I will teach you how to control your new powers. Maybe even enhance them.
That was intense. You've got some killer moves, seriously. Ready to leave the ship now? I'll contact you once you're on the ground.
Brainiac. Oh, his little games amuse me. He will never master the intricacies of magic. And now, thanks to a doomed little man in a metal suit, magic is unleashed on Earth. Only he who cannot rule destroys. And with these new villains, magic will rule at last. Wonder Woman claims to champion the gods? She will soon bow to me, Circe, for the age of magic has come.
You can flip completed investigations, briefs, and collections into rewards and raw power. Pretty good deal, right? There's a reason I'm an information broker instead of out there throwing fists. If you ever need to make an intimidating entrance or a fast exit, then fast movement is invaluable. Give it a go.
I am the goddess Circe, and I am impressed. Not all of Brainiac's targets are strong enough to escape him. Turn your magic to my cause, and we will rule this planet with our power. The first step is destroying the strongholds Dr. Fate and his Sentinels of Magic have made in Chinatown. Show them they cannot stand against our might.